Thank you. I appreciate the sponsor's answers, and I appreciate that perhaps in this county there is no one having discussions about going into this kind of arrangement, 287G, or another kind of arrangement with ICE. But the fact is, that is what's happening in various counties in our state. I have a series of newspaper stories from literally just this week about the sheriff of Rensselaer County going into a 287G agreement with ICE. I have an article about Orange County Jail holding approximately 171 undocumented immigrants being held and detained for ICE and being paid by the federal government $133 per day for each detainee. So I simply wanted to raise on the floor of the Senate that I am, you're right, my colleague used the word passionate. Some of us are worried about some of the activities that might be taking place, even without state sanction, even county by county or jail by jail, where we'd find ourselves participating with the federal government in policies that we, many of us in the state, do not think appropriate use of our state facilities or our state law enforcement officers. So I completely respect that my colleague is not moving this bill for that purpose, as he has said, but I will vote against the bill. And mostly I want to just raise awareness of everyone that these kinds of activities not just could be taking place in our communities, apparently they are taking place in any number of our communities. And frankly, I think it's bad for law enforcement and bad for our communities if this kind of model, as we are seeing in Rensselaer County and Orange County, is allowed to expand. So I'll vote no, Mr. President. Thank you.